Look at that toe.
Woo! Holy cow!
Got one.
First cast out with this worm. It's the golden baits the guy sent me. A little small. Summertime bass.
One.
First cast out with a little shaky head. That's a Joe Reynolds bait, shaky head there. Bad little bass. Using this little Joe Reynolds shaky head. That's a golden baits trick worm right there. Oh yeah, brim. The brim? Yeah, brim. Huh? Ow! Ow, you little thing. Calm down. Oh, that was a big one too. Baby there. I think it's somebody who ever Stay down, bass. Some spunk coming though. You wanna eat him? Huh? Not a bad size to eat. I can feed a tongue. That tongue piercing. There we go. You're crappy. It's a good one too. Come here, buddy. Mm. Kept that first one. Yeah. Here. Now y'all two play good together. There's one. There's a good one. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Come here, buddy. Let me throw that hook. I got a barely hook. Give me a sec. Come down. That's 20 pounds. It'll daunt. Not unless my knot comes in doing. And that would be possible, but. Yeah. Mm. Bass there. Ooh, yeah. Good one now. Don't you throw that hook. That's a good one. Come here, buddy. Yeah, that's a good one. Ah, ha, ha. Mm-hmm. You got a good one, too? Oh man. Mm-hmm. This right here is going to go crazy. Oh man. I ain't got no, that's all I had. I was worried about him, but I mean, what do, you know? Try another day, I reckon. That was a good one. My makeshift stringer broke or come untied. 20 pound line. Well, I'll get me a real stringer and we'll come out and catch some more. Get off work one day this week, that's what I'll do. And you'll come back down here and catch some more. I ain't keeping no more, not tonight now. This little tube bait. I like these things pretty good. It's not real, I mean, it's kind of larger size. So it'll catch bass too.